I'm Miles Stotts, and I'm a freshman.
All right, Miles, so what is an American dream in your...
My American dream, as an opinion, would be to be happy and make a lot of money and spend time with my kids. If I have kids, it depends on how I'm feeling.
Can you think of any things that might stand in the way of a person achieving his or her American dream?
Poverty. Hunger. Thirst. The list goes on.
Alright. Are young people today more or less likely, to, like, achieve it compared to their parents or grandparents?
I'd say less likely because of a lack of intelligence in our general population.
Yeah. I guess, is there a reason why there's lack of intelligence?
Education's great, but maybe just a general... Social media, maybe, could be a factor in the general population.
That sounds great.
Sounds terrific.